Pedestrian in Knox County was injured when a vehicle hit her and then kept going. It happened shortly after 7:30 last night on Kentucky 1232 in Corbin. State police say Shauna Moore was walking along the road when an unknown vehicle swiped her, causing her to fall into a ditch. Troopers say that vehicle did not stop. Moore went to the hospital but is expected to be okay.